Hello everyone, myself Srimanya, studying in 10th standard. Today I am going to explain about alkaloids in plants. Plants produces mainly biochemical substances. Biochemical substances are two types, primary metabolites and one is secondary metabolites. The materials required for growth and development are called primary metabolites. They are carbohydrates, fats and proteins. The materials which do not require for normal growth and development are called secondary metabolites. They are alkaloids, tannins, resins and gums. Alkaloids are nitrogenous byproducts and poisonous. Alkaloids are stored in different parts of the plants that are bark, leaves, root, seed, fruit and flower. Common alkaloids in plants are Papaver somniferum produces alkaloid morphine cocaine which is stored in fruit. It is used as painkiller. Coffee arabica produces alkaloid caffeine which is stored in seed. It is used as central nervous system stimulant. Cinchona officinalis produces alkaloid quinine which is stored in bark. It is used as anti-malarial drug. Nicotiana tabacum produces alkaloid nicotine which is stored in leaves. It is used as insecticide stimulant. Azadirachta indica produces alkaloid nimbin which is stored in seeds, barks and leaves. It is used as antiseptic. Datura stramonium produces alkaloid scopolamine which is stored in fruit and flower. It is used as sedative. Chrysanthemum produces alkaloid erythroids which is stored in only flower. It is used as insecticide. Conium maculatum produces conine alkaloid which is used in active ingredient in poison hemlock. Anholinium species produces alkaloid mesalin which is stored in dried parts of the plant. It is used as hallucinogenic. Rauwolfia serpentiana produces alkaloid lecithin which is stored in root. Thank you.